The Costa Rican government has declared a national emergency as a result of the continued Conti ransomware attack on multiple government bodies. Presently, the illicit group has published 97% of the stolen 672 gigabytes of data on their leak site. The affected government departments include the Finance Ministry, the Labor and Social Security Department, as well as the Social Development and Family Allowances Fund.